गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल एंड गुड. ओके, नाउ यू जस्ट मूव ओपन फॉर योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑन योर फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड. दैट इज अ बिल्डिंग विद ब्रिक्स. द नेम इटसेल्फ सीम्स द चैप्टर इज ट्रैवल अलोंग विद अ स्मॉल स्टोरी. एक्चुअली इट इज अ रियल स्टोरी ऑफ वन स्कूल कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो बिफोर दैट वी जस्ट नो द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द शेप्स. In previous class sessions also you all studied this, the properties of the shapes. That is properties of 3D shapes and 2D shapes. And what is meant by the 3D shape? And what are known by the 2D shapes? The 2D shapes is also known by flat shapes. That is the basic four shapes: square, rectangle, circle and triangle. And the 3D shapes, it have the dimension, the 3D dimension, that is cube, cuboid, cylinder and cone, sphere. Okay, now you have to, the each 3D shape have one properties. That is, the property means the shape contains how many faces, edges, corners. Here the corner is also known the mathematical term vertices. VERTICES. In plural, it known by vertices, and also singular, it is known by vertex. Okay. Now, I just show you cube. The image of cube is there. This is one example. You just recall yourself. What is the face of the cube, and what is the corner of the cube, and what is the edge of your cube, and the pink color shade is no seen on your image. That is the face of this image, that is shape. And the red icon is clicking over there, that is your corner of the cube. And the line with is the ends of the all the sides, it's traveling on the all the side, that is known by edge of the cube. So you clearly understand here. This cube have a 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. And cuboid has the 6 faces, 12 edges, 4 corners. As well as the cylinder. The cylinder is a 3 faces. How you calculate the 3 faces of the cylinder? You just go in your kitchen and look at the cylinder, the gas cylinder. That is, you can easily observe that the top portion is a 1 face. And the bottom portion is another face, and front portion, the front face is a third face of the cylinder, and two curved lines. Yes, the cylinder is made up of two curved lines, that is, and no corner for a cylinders. Now, cone. Now you just move on the cone. See a cone. A cone is very popularly the better example for the cone shape. That is your birthday hat. That is a very best example. If you see the birthday hat, they have it two faces, isn't it? Yes, the front face and the back face, as well as it is only the one curved edge at the edge of this, and also one corner. The corner, it should be on the tip of the hat. The tip of the hat is the corner. And sphere, the sphere is a spherical shape. The best example for your sphere is the model of your head, that is known by globe. And also our ball, the playing balls, either the football, volleyball, or either or the one ball. That is, the sphere is made up of only one curved face. It have only one curved face, and there is no edges and no corners. And children, you all know the corner is also known by vertex. Okay. Now you just move on our chapter, building with the bricks. Okay. This is a true story of one school in Mushabad. Actually, the Mushabad is the West Bengal of our India. When its building was being made, there was a plan made to make patterns on the floor and walls. They decided to select some pattern of bricks to made up of the walls and floor. Okay, now you see, just look at the picture. The building is known as the old tomb of Murshid Quli Khan. the see the photos over there. Okay, in olden days, the building style itself resembles who is the construction of these buildings. You just look at this picture. This is a builder. This will be built by the Mughal empires. In your social studies, in history, you all know the Mughal empires is, isn't it? Yes. As well as in our Chennai also, you just know the Secretariat building and also the Central Railway Station building and some of the ribbon building. These buildings are the build-up building style itself resembles the who is the construction of these builders. So these building is a unique styles on the construction. The British peoples were construct these buildings, isn't it? So this is a now you just see this picture. This building has big floor with about 2000 brick patterns. Almost 2000 brick patterns, they are made up of the floor of this building. So the floor of this building. So how intelligent our masons are on those days. Their masons are very intelligent. They are made by the masons along the back about 100 years ago. Nowadays the buildings mostly used with the some common patterns of the bricks. The common patterns of the bricks only are used to make some houses, isn't it? So okay, now you move to next page. You just look at some ideas to arranging them in these five floor patterns. Just now you just look at the pictures, the 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 types arranging of the floor patterns using the brick. See the first pattern, it should be your see the first pattern, they are arranging the patterns of the brick, and the second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one. Which floor do you like the most? You just look at this. And my favorite floor is number one. Floor is very nice to seems to comparatively others, isn't it? So you have some idea, different idea something. So now this see this floor, they are arranging the floor like this. This is really good. They are arranging some ideas to make it, but nowadays we didn't see these type of patterns on a floor, isn't it? Now all the houses it's made up of on a floor one, the tiles and marble something. The different types of stones they are made up of for the floors. And see there are the K patterns of them. On the floor they are using K types of patterns. One A, B, C, C, each and every patterns is unique to other. It is uniquely designed, isn't it? See this, which pattern is made in a circle. Circling patterns also is there. So in your E, see the figure E is the circular pattern, and also J, and E and J is a circular pattern, they are arranged. In which pattern can you show mirror of, you know this mirror of, they can easily slot down the mirror of the shape of that is I and K, H, these shapes are it's drawn like a mirror of some floor patterns is seen here, isn't it? Now see our next page on this, how to draw a brick. See the brick image is there. These are the two photos of the same brick. What is the differences between these two photos? In one photo we can see only the face of the brick, only the face of the brick. That is the second image that is shown, only the face of the brick. And in the third and next photo, we can see the three faces of the brick. That is in top portion, side portion, front portion. How many faces all does the brick have? Is any faces square? Actually this brick is a cuboid in shape, isn't it? The brick it seems to be a cuboid in shape. You already know the cuboid has how many faces. You just recall yourself, the cuboid has how many faces, and top one, side one, and side one, already they have the six faces. As the same of a cube, the cuboid also have the six faces. So now, but it is not in a square in shape, this is a cuboid rectangular in shape. Okay, and now see some patterns are drawn here, some patterns are drawn over there. Which of these earliest faces of the brick, which of these drawings of a brick of mark, brick. Brick type of model in this picture is one is cylinder and cuboid and pyramid shape and cube, and here one the standable position, cuboid position, that is your brick. Can you understand? So now see the next picture. So see on your next picture, a wall that not fall. Which one is not fall? One day Munia and Zainab are playing with the brick and making their walls, each make a different wall. See the differences between these two boys making the two buildings, the two walls. Zainab said a wall is not fall easily. Masons too do not put bricks one on top of each other, as Munia's has done. Isn't it? Yes. You just look at where the constructions, the construct of the building is going on there. If you just look at the picture, look at that. The masons are not ready to arrange the bricks like Munia's. They will construct the building like a Zainab. What do you think? Which wall will be the stronger? Obviously, the Zainab wall will be the stronger. The different wall patterns is there. See, there are three patterns of the wall patterns. The original patterns and the image of that patterns. You have to match over this. The first pattern is the full brick and one off brick. And again, the one full brick and again one off brick, the pattern. So this pattern is matches to the second one. And here the full brick and again off brick is horizontally arrangeable. This pattern is a matches to the third one, and final the third brick will matches to the first one. Isn't it? So far guys, we studied this, how the building patterns of brick patterns, what are the brick patterns in olden days. There are the 2000 above patterns they are used in nowadays. The some of the patterns they used to made up of the bricks, and some of the world patterns also you have to see in here, isn't it? Now okay children, at last we come to our conclusion. At this end of the session, we just go back to some small recap what I've learned so far. That is, you just learn at first what are the properties of the 3D shapes and 2D shapes. You all know the 3D shape as a cone, cuboid, cube, and what is this? A cylinder, sphere. And the 2D shape is known as flat shapes. That is a sphere, rectangle, circle, as well as your triangle. So each and every shape you have the face, edges and corners, that is known of properties of that shapes. Okay, and also at the related to our chapter, we just known the some patterns of the bricks. Some patterns of the bricks are used on our olden days and also in nowadays. So in olden days, there are the 2000 types of brick patterns. They are used to made up of the floors and walls. Nowadays, the walls are made up of some peculiar types of the patterns. They are used, not that much of used in the olden days, isn't it? Now at the end of the session, I given one worksheet for you. Work it out. You just get a help from your parents and solve it out. Okay. We definitely meet again in the next session. Thank you. Be safe and stay at home itself. Thank you.